that?
I am a monument to all your sins.
Relax. I'd rather not piss this thing off.
Demon.
This one is machine and nerve, and has its mind concluded. This one is but flesh and faith, and is the more deluded.
Kill me or release me, parasite. But do not waste my time with talk.
There is much talk, and I have listened. Through rock and metal and time. Now I shall talk, and you shall listen.
Greetings. I am 2401 Penitent Tangent. I am the monitor of Installation 05.
And I am the Prophet of Regret, Counselor Most High, Hierarch of the Covenant.
A Reclaimer? Here? At last. We have much to do. This facility must be activated if we are to control this outbreak.
Stay where you are. Nothing can be done until my sermon is complete.
Not true. This installation has a successful utilization record of 1.2 trillion simulated in one actual. It is ready to fire on demand.
Of all the objects our lords left behind, there are none so worthless as these oracles. They know nothing of the Great Journey!
And you know nothing about containment. You have demonstrated complete disregard for even the most basic protocols.
This one's containment. And this one's Great Journey are the same. Your prophets have promised you freedom from a doomed existence. But you will find no salvation on this ring. Those who built this place knew what they wrought. Do not mistake their intent, or all will perish as they did before.
This thing is right. Halo is a weapon. Your prophets are making a big mistake.
Your ignorance already destroyed one of the sacred rings, demon. It shall not harm another.
If you will not hear the truth, then I will show it to you. There is still time to stop the key from turning. But first it must be found. You will search one likely spot. You will search another. Fate had us meet as foes, but this ring will make us brothers.
We are, all of us, gravely concerned. The release of the parasite was unexpected, unfortunate, but there is no need to panic. In truth, this is a time to rejoice, a moment that all the Covenant should savor. For the sacred icon has been found. With it, our path is clear, our entry into the divine beyond guaranteed. The Great Journey is nigh, and nothing, not even the Flood, can stop it. Kill the demon!
Brutes! The faster you can kill those brutes, the better.
Let's go.
They don't have shield generators, but take them out before... It's berserking!
Demon has infiltrated the council chamber! Protect the hierarchs! Seal the exits!
Oh, I don't think so.
Down on one of the pedestals near the door. That prophet, Truth, he has the index. You've got to take it from him. Let me get these doors. Go. It'll be easier to track Truth if I stay in the network. Right this way. Watch out for the captain. It's got a brute shot. Truth is moving through the lower levels of the tower. I'll reverse this grav lift. Drop down, try to cut him off. It's safe, really. Just step in.
Reinforce all approaches to the holding pens. Slay the demon on sight.
They're beating up their patrol. Stay sharp.
Transponders. The signals are originating somewhere below your position.
There's another lift in the next room.
Just die!
Here, Chief, jump in!
There are two groups of Marines in this detention block. I'll zero their locations. You neutralize the guards. Quietly. The Marines are just inside. Careful of the guards. Listen up, Marines. The Chief's hunting a prophet, and you're gonna help him kill it.
No sense sticking around here!
One more group of Marines to go, Chief.
Mess them up good! What's up? Great.
Come to the middle level, Chief. More guards. Get ready.
That's all of the Marines, Chief. Good work.
We'll get out of here the same way we came in, the central grav lift. Coming down the lift.
Clear. Step on in.
Fear not, my brothers. The sacred icon is secure. It was Tartarus and his troops who took the icon from the past. For that they have our thanks.
Broadcasting on the move, it'll make it much easier to track.
Yeah, yeah, keep it up!
The elites have failed to protect the prophets, and in so doing, put all our lives at risk.
Hey, when are you gonna start fighting, Splitnip?
Let no warrior forget his oath. Thou and Faith will keep us safe whilst we find the path.
I've got a fix on Truth just outside this tower, Chief. There's an exit nearby. Hurry.
lead our fleets. They ask for your allegiance, and you shall give it.
You wouldn't believe the number of kill systems the Covenant are throwing down around me. Not to worry, it's pretty sloppy stuff. I guess they never expected a hostile intelligence to penetrate their networks from the inside. Just destroyed two of their own ships, and I'm hearing reports of small arms fire throughout their fleet.
Creatures of the Covenant, the path is broad, and we shall walk it side by side.
Slipspace rupture. It's in Amber Clad.
Big man!
Thank you. What are they to say now?
Once the towers are cleared, we'll drive them from the lower districts.
Thank you.
I have listened to the Oracle, and it confirmed our deepest hope. A great journey begins with me.
The elites have fallen back to the mausoleum. Fools! Their arbiter can do nothing for them now.
Who would doubt the prophets? What have we foretold that has not come to pass?
I'm
take a shortcut, straight through the mausoleum. Look on the bright side. For now, they seem much more interested in killing each other.
No!
Thank you.
You might consider sitting this one out. I'm picking up two more transponders. It's the Commander and Johnson. They're closing on Truth's position, Chief. They'll need your help. This way, Chief.
I'm getting confirmed reports of flood leaving in Amberclad's wreckage. Let's get the index and find a way out of here before things get really ugly.
split them up. One in each phantom.
The hopes of all the Covenant rest on your shoulders, Chieftain.
My faith is strong. I will not fail.
Let him be. The great journey waits for no one, brother. Not even you.